Tacloban City is recovering from the devastation of Typhoon Haiyan. Everywhere you look, people are rebuilding. The shops are opening again, but there's still so much work to be done. The city is completely shattered by this huge, huge storm. And what the number one priority now for us, for all the aid agencies, for the government, is to get people into better shelter where they can carry on with their lives, they can send their kids to school, they can start work again. We also have to bear in mind that outside this city, even 15, 20 kilometres away, there are places that haven't yet received sufficient aid, and we have to now redouble our efforts to make sure that people outside this city, as well as inside this city, get the same amount of aid and they can start recovering and getting on with their lives.
Do you want her to have to be saying?
Who didn't yet have no one Yamania? Wash out it from the barang. Gingaranan and Yulan Dakai, I get in a bagyonga, mapait. Karanasan namun remembrance.
Pagbabae ito, pag-adil pagbabae.